do think it's appropriate given the prior history of charges and convictions of obtaining property by false pretense, the history of this sort of behavior, even if it's not in the same sort of line of facts, the same sort of behavior in the past, do think it's appropriate to modify the bond. However, given that our local rule guidelines recommend $25,000 at the high end of the recommendation, I don't feel comfortable setting it at $1 million and making that kind of departure from our recommended guidelines. What I will do is I'm going to set the bond in the amount of $500,000 secured. I'm going to order that should she post that bond, she's to be placed on pretrial release with electronic house arrest. She may leave home for purposes of employment if that is verified through pretrial, attorney appointments, medical appointments, religious reasons, and court dates. Other than that, she's to be on electronic house arrest. She's not to travel outside of New Hanover County, and she's to maintain regular contact with pretrial release.